Sally called when she got the word, and she said, I suppose you heard about Alice. Then I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes. Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. That's what 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice. We grew up together, took it in the park. We carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. She walks to the door with her head that high. Just for a moment I call her eye as the limousine pulls out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door. Tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glass. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice. Then Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. Now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappear. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. Tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice. No one there.